Thank you. had to do with the knife, but I just picked it up off the blanket and brought it around, hit her right in the chest with it. And she just sort of sat there for a little bit and then it dropped on over, you know. I took her panties and her bra off and I had sexual intercourse with her. It's one of those things that I guess has got to be a part of my life. Had her sexual intercourse with her dead. Well, after that, I cut her up in little teeny pieces and stuffed her in three pillows that we had. I dumped the stuff out of the pillows and stuffed all of her in there except her legs, and I guess she'd play her thighs. And after I put all that in there, well, I got up and lug them back out and we'll feel a little poop, you know. 2 weeks later, I came back to bury Becky, and I went over and buried one bag of her remains. And they were buried there at the tree. And I wanted to bury the rest of her, but I just couldn't do it.
death is the end.